willkommen im GAG 23, wo heute ein Benefizkonzert von nigerianischen Musikern gestaltet für Mosambik stattfindet.
Yeah, this band has been existing now for almost 10 years in Vienna here. And we all happen to have the same kind of idea from Africa. Irrespectively we met here, some of them are studying and some are working, that we find this fine concept to make something for the world too, to recognize the Africans, the way they picture us in the photos or whatever. Not everybody is like that. So we have something to offer. That's why we are here, to share this kind of view of harmony in sense of social, cultural integration. This has nothing to do whether they don't understand us or not. You know, periodical time, when time is moving, socially we always get integrated, one in life. And it has come to this point, as the world is now, there is no option to start showing a lot of different things which some perhaps have never seen. You know, this is the position where we are.
Because irrespective of what you actually asked, because it's actually what we are doing, or the way he has put it, is actually to integrate and show also some aspect of our culture which is not known in Europe, which is also something that is there for everyone to share, because it's a social issue. So this is why we are putting this together, to be able to create a bridge of understanding and also learn in some aspect of the European or Austrian cultural aspect, and also giving what we can also give. I mean, this is a kind of trade by barter. Yeah, thank you very much.
Ich liebe afrikanische Musik. Er lacht immer so schön. Sehr gut. Und was gab's? Wie ist die Stimmung so im Generellen? Ja, kann man nicht sagen, es sind hauptsächlich kleine Kinder hier. Ich finde es schade, dass so wenig Ältere hier sind und mitmachen. Danke. Bis jetzt so.
Ist sehr schön.
Sehr gut.
Voll super.
Und euch gefällt?
Ja, sehr gut.
Ich habe gesehen, du tanzt auch. Gefällt dir das so?
Ja, sehr gute Musik.
Cool, danke.
that the first time you played in a school for children?
We've been playing in the school for the past 10 years. We've been to Steiermark, Salzburg, and Klagenfurt, that is Carinthia, Vienna here, and some other places.
Do you like playing for young children?
We play for children, as a matter of fact, most of the time. So we love playing with children. Other play for children, I mean, since they are growing, there are a lot of things they are saying, and that will make some of them get the inspiration. Like today, we play, see a lot of children. In future, some of them would like to be musicians. Some like to make so many things, you know. So I think with these things we did so far, it give a kind of inspiration for individual, how you want to handle yourself. This is what I feel. Kind of hierarchy of music. We have roots ethnic music, thereby when there is a festival and getting to the harvest station, they make a kind of rituals, dancing in terms of production. Hello. And we have contemporary music, which they pick some element from the room music to make it a commercial music. So you have different, but what we playing root music.
He said the root music is, he has analyzed the traditional way of our music. This is what the instrument that we were using, you can see it. And this is really the traditional type of music we are playing now here, that we played today too, when you saw it. So, and all this we have, as he said, commercial music, that is the high life, whereby I think one day, if it happens, we'll bring you a cassette so that you can hear the type of high life we are talking about. So we have a different type of music now back home. Thank you very much.
Anfang dieser ganzen Geschichte ist die Idee gestanden, einen aktiven Beitrag zu machen, dass die Schule hier, die Schüler hier mit Afrika eine Begegnung mit Afrika haben. Und die zweite Idee, die sich dann ziemlich schnell da angeschlossen hat, war ein Benefizkonzert für Mosambik zu machen. Ja, und dann habe ich ein bisschen herumtelefoniert und habe von Bob die Adresse bekommen, habe ihn angerufen und er war sofort bereit. Ja, und dann ist das eigentlich alles von selber gelaufen. Wir haben ein bisschen miteinander das ausgemacht, wie das ablaufen kann, dass möglichst viele Schüler hier das sehen können. Und ja, das war's dann auch.
Back at your country, is it very different from European commercial music, from what is in the charts in Austria, for example?
Very, very different. Here, there are a lot of techno influence these days, so it make the music a little bit very dry compared to that of African commercial music. This is what because, for example, now check out from discos or whatever, the music these days here, now take it as a personal experiment to make. I see that there is these days no much kind of really dancing in either in social form or that in disco or whatever. There is a lot of demarcation if you compare before how the music system is. This is what I can say so far.
I have a question, which I think it's rather interesting. Do you think that in Africa, compared to Europe, in Africa, the people have more, feeling for rhythm, or you know what I mean, the way they move or something? Is it different to European people?
Yeah, it could be different because of the atmospheric weather, like in the summertime. How do you feel in the summertime, the winter time? Different.
Definitely.
When you go to donor insect summertime, see when people are moving, smiling, freaking out, because of the energy of the sun that changes the mind, you know. So this is the things here. Yeah, this is what I could feel so far, is the differences so far.
We also have roots in our culture, musical roots, mm-hmm. but we are cut off, I think. And do you see such a process in Africa too, that the roots are getting cut off?
No, it can never be in that sort of position. It can never die out because this is a traditional aspect of our culture, whereby this root music can never be, you know, wiped away. It's now that it's getting developing. You know, because it's derived from our, you know, traditional and cultural way of life. As I said, we have festivals that it happens every year, and this festival goes with this root music. You know, say pouring libation, giving the gods, as we know, as people do here, if Duna is the celebration, we celebrate the same thing in our rivers. You see, and this is the time we play such music, and we can never throw it away. So, as you said, if you people are getting it out, we are maintaining them. So, thank you.
You mean commercial music, commercial influences can't be so strong?
Actually commercial music can be strong actually because of the media and whichever way the whole music has been brought to the public. But all the same too, culture, real music, and the commercial music are exactly two things. And as far as a generation lives, the culture is still always there. Although some people will be influenced through commercial music, but when cultural things are called for, then they don't have any option than to go for the cultural music. So this is a decision in the nature itself, that when it comes, you have no choice but to obey the call of nature. This is it.
Dancing, the way that if you want to dance, everything is just your feeling, your development, your input, how you bring it out into physical. That is what you need, you know. I don't believe that African could dance so much or that European cannot dance. Everything is an individual thing. How you are in the school, you want to learn to be a doctor. So you put all your brain to study to be a doctor. The same thing when I want to dance, I put all my input to learn how to be a dancer. And this is what I
do.